thing that I love about this kit the most is that it inspires people, especially young people, to work with their hands, to learn something interesting by doing something they love. And once they build their own bike, they'll be passionate about bikes for the rest of their lives. Hi, I'm Craig Calfee, and I started building bikes in 1987 as a kind of DIY kit of my own. I crashed my Schwinn Varsity and needed to build a new frame, so I thought I'd try it out with some materials I had at work. That led to building carbon frames for Greg LeMond in the early 90s, and eventually I decided to try building a bamboo bike. That was a project that was mainly to get publicity at a trade show, but the idea of a bamboo bike has really caught on with a lot of people. And later on, when I was trying to decide what to do with it, I thought, wouldn't it be cool to bring bamboo bikes to Africa? And so that whole project started the idea of a simplified version of the bicycle frame design and assembly using tools similar to this. We are doing this by offering a kit where you can build your own frame. So taking what I learned in the Congo and Ghana and Zambia, we came up with this kit, which allows an individual to build a frame for a relatively low cost. It's fairly simple to use. We've refined the techniques to a point where with videos, you can simply follow the video and look at some printed material. The toolkit here is very durable. You can build hundreds of frames with it, so it's really ideally suited for clubs, groups, or educators. So with the groups we've taught in Africa and elsewhere, we use epoxy and a natural fiber composite to join the bamboo. We found that that's kind of messy and difficult, so we decided to try casting tape. This is a pre-impregnated fiberglass tape that's used for repairing broken arms or other orthopedic needs. And it's super clean, super easy, and it actually provides a safer, stronger joint, especially for an amateur. So you can be assured that when you follow the directions on this kit, you will build a safe and strong bike.